sanctuary, we do stuff like go on nature walks and do arts and crafts and educational things about frogs, toads, you name it. Everything, and we catch things, we have fun and build forts, play, and that's what we do.
Well, because it's in nature and it's very good because you can go around and just, it's, you might, even if you've been here before, it still is the best because you probably there will be something new you haven't seen yet.
We get to play games and stuff like that and go pond digging. Mm-hmm. Have a big party at the very end.
And they change the theme every week.